Fuck me, I'm putting on. Oh, are you? Yeah. I'm spawner. We'll tear.
What's so all about the sound effects now when you start the game up and all that shit?
I know, there's hardly weird random things about picking this game now. Weird noises and shit.
Fuck me, huh?
See when you fucking flick through shit. Scrolling through the ships and all that. Your D-pad.
Mm-hmm.
What is the achievement that you're looking for, best?
It's just destroy 3 ships in one fucking march. I do it time and time again, but usually when I'm trying
you
to do it, I fucking can't.
You don't.
Fucking shut up, dude. It's because you fucking steal them all your clips. That's how I'm gonna get them.
I know how it feels, man. I know. I know.
It's just the usual try to get as much. Oh, I fucking spotted already. You're fucking joking, eh? What the fuck, man?
Yeah, they're coming to your 11 o'clock, I think.
Fuck me, I'm trying to turn here in the fucking corner. Come on, turn! Holy fucking safe turn. Look how far this put me into the fucking middle before they can turn. Fucking shite, aren't like.
What's that, bro?
Look at the. How far off I can turn.
Fuck, spawn that fucking destroyer. That Kabuki better take it out, fucking Argus.
It spawned me a mile and fucking. In the middle, fucking.
Oh, come on, is that all the damage I done that Queen Elizabeth after a full salvo hit?
For fuck's sake, it's a wifey. It's a wifey fucking singing now. The fucking music. Oh, it's like a fucking. Like that, fucking some wifey. And again, I'm not fucking singing that shit.
What
is
she
doing?
Do that again?
I can't, it's like fucking humming
though. Oh, how did my dispersion
fuck up there? Oh my god. Concentrate fire on the enemy. Fuck's sake. Michael, start speaking, will you? Somebody in my chat, somebody in my chat, right? Do I know he's a troll, by the way? Yes, he's put speakers on. Turn my girl on with you, your guys' accent.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
What did you say?
He's put on, there's a boy in my stream. He's a troll.
He's turned on by somebody's accent.
He's put on loudspeakers. For his girlfriend. Or to listen to our voices.
Right.
Oh, for fuck's sake, man. That's fucking brilliant.
Sexy.
Jarvis.
Do I make you horny, baby?
Gonna get him going. Fuck's sake, he's doing the emote fucking. The emote where it's got the fucking the open mouth, fucking. I can't mind the proper name for it. The fuck out of Koenig's fucking fairly. We're boss. He's using heat G. Gonna get fucking wrecked here, like.
Again, why are we down four ships to their one?
Oh my god, me. Where the fuck did that yacht come from?
Is this gonna be another fucking whitewash?
I'm so fucked, I'm getting shot in every fucking direction.
Well, two fucking destroyers
got
the back of it,
too. Fucking York. I think where the fuck he came from.
The ship is on fire! Fighter airborne.
I'm in fucking trouble here, like, cause I'm getting fucking pummeled. Well, I just set it over the York.
I mean, how are we down five ships? Come on.
I don't know, but look at the fucking. Ah. Oh, I've got Koenig firing HE and the York firing HE.
Yeah, I know, I'm trying to fucking get the bastard, but he's behind a fucking.
Problem solved, sir!
On the fucking destroyer, come on, Bark. Less ship to fucking deal with.
All stations requesting fire on the designated.
We're trying to go for that point. Just disappeared out and I thought he'd shoot.
Oh, I'm away. I've just been hit with torpedoes, man. Fuck, right off.
See, and it's fucking. It's like getting shot by three. Two hits in them. I even blind fired them.
They're all using fucking HEs, bitches.
That's what I'm saying. I was getting fired on. I basically lost half of my health because all three ships were using HE on me. All in one go. So another destroyer popped out of nowhere. That destroyer disappeared again.
Oh, come on.
I've got set on fire again by the Koenig. I can't do nothing. I'm literally out of repairing. Be ready to use it. Destroyer. Absolute destroyer died. Fuck.
We've sunk it.
There goes the spam again. That Fabuki, the Fabuki and the Koenig is both firing HE. They're both together. Fucking together. I wonder. Oh, here goes in New Mexico, popping out of nowhere. I can't do nothing.
Keep
I'm
rolling,
literally
just
getting fucking farmed.
I'm trying to come around now, man. Just getting that destroyer.
If they get me on fire, I'm fucked. I've got 49 seconds. I've got 49 seconds to get from my up here. I'm the fucked a gun.
They're already capturing our base, because I don't know. We just keep getting fucking suckers that can't hold their own. They're already fucking shite. Three games so far of what we've lost.
Shells just went either side of them. That dude here is a problem with me. I just cannot fucking get. Fucking shit team, like, really shit team.
Oh, there's too many nonsense playing this game. I don't even try and fucking think of the fucking team. They just run in. I mean, level 5 Nuremberg, no kills, 300 fucking XP, whatever, fuck's sake. Come on, terrible.
Yeah, them two, top two for them. Them two are using fucking heat chi. On me, all at the same time, sinking together, like it was nothing.
Well, as I say, we weren't getting enough time to focus on a single fucking ship because our own teammates were getting took out too quick and then leaving us outnumbered.
You don't do so much in a battleship and you can't take on like three fucking ships.
Game is so unbalanced, there should be a fucking skill level fucking system, and then you play with people closest to your skill level or above it or something, so you're not playing with people that are complete fucking amateurs. Like,
I work off the win rate and all that shit.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hell, it's 8 o'clock already.
I know,
fuck
man.
Yeah.
I slept half the day.
Lucky you.
I did. Then go to bed quite late, and then so say I was only up about fucking 5 o'clock. Something like that. 6 o'clock. Shotgun, I know. Four battleships, two, right, okay.
That's actually not too bad matchmaking, to be honest.
Yeah, I'll see you say that when we get the fucking newbie team.
probably, but it's...
Yeah, I know what you're saying. 3, 3, 2, 4.
There we go, fucking fusel right away.
Yeah, no problem, fusel.
He's not... I don't think he's upgraded. Combo, nothing. Same fucking map. At least I started at a good fucking distance.
Wait, why is he not come out behind this mountain yet? Hurry up, the fuck, Fuso, you were like there a second ago.
Wonder if I should go beside that Mahan. Hide behind that island.
We've also a King George.
Enemy destroyer sighted. Enemy cruiser sighted.
Fuso and the King George have just collided.
Oh fuck, this is on fire too. I bet I'm gonna miss me.
I just got spotted.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I thought I wasn't trying to get... I didn't know why I get spotted until the next island.
Can't take it up fucking destroyer.
That's why I'm gonna... That's why I go right next to this island. Some destroyers.
And then your destroyer will fucking do it.
Oh, he's fucked. That's when I was the way to shoot.
Oh, two citadels on the fuso!
Two.
Goes to spam. Set on fire, by the way, so he's... I think he's repaired. He must have repaired when you fired on him. I would have thought he would have repaired. I'd set him on fire again. Again. What the fuck caught me? John Horst. Always the same as fucking a John Horst or something behind you and fucking just a shot on you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, for fuck's sake, look at that, see him again. Look at where the fuse look. Haha, you fucking dick.
Here, I set him on fire.
Fucking see that came, eh?
This cannot get a shot on that Scharnhorst. All stations, concentrate fire on the just target. Touching out a distance. I don't want to move for here because it's fucking a good spot for me. To be fair.
King George. Off the Citadel.
Set the King George on fire, no? I only got a trophy for that. Ah, oh, you bastard. You got flooded.
Much obliged, Commander. Attack enemy aircraft!
Scharnhorst is still alive.
Aye.
Protect that area.
Not enough, sorry. I still can't be Rainbow Sport this.
Now you better get cracking at Synchron.
Panic is always fucking cool. Oh, the fuck's up there?
John Hawk.
I came from behind you.
Yeah, it's John Hawk behind.
Fighter airborne.
I think it's John Hawk there.
I could have swore that hit, I just thought it was from behind you direction.
I think there's nobody behind me.
I need to fix out these fucking ship turning. Man, I hit fucking to turn my ship and then it doesn't fucking turn. Problem solved, sir.
let's do that again. There's definitely fucking somebody behind me. Is that you, Chris? You fucking found me, you dick.
I'm not even near you. Anyway, I'm blocked by the island. Blaming me again.
Hi.
Come on, I get fucking raped by fucking everything here, like. Torpedoes astern.
One less destroyer.
Problem solved, sir.
You bastard. You dirty fucker.
Come on, people, get some broadside shots going. Fuck me.
Where the fuck did they come from? He must have fucking got them out off just before I killed them.
Oh, they're a fucking destroyer. Concentrate fire on the enemy
warship. Got them off just before he died.
That's balls, man. There's a fucking Shorn horse sitting fucking going back and forward there, hiding like a bastard. All stations requesting fire on the designated target.
Deem that fucking shit.
Come on, try and stay together, people. Fuck me.
That Shorn horse dead.
Oh, fucking torpedoes, man.
Oh fuck, where did that come from?
This destroyer needs to hurry up and destroy that other destroyer in front of me or he's going to fucking get me.
Yeah, that's the problem, it's the fucking destroyers in every game, it's been fucking taken out the most.
I'm so dead, because I'm up against a fucking Shorn horse here. Just popped out of nowhere, right ahead of me.
Trying to hit that fuser, still eating away.
Trying to set them on fire before I die.
Oh, come away. They're not getting hit with torpedoes, I think.
I can't. He just popped out of nowhere. Fucking nowhere. Fucking. I was taking care of a destroyer, and next thing the Shorn horse just popped out. Fucking seen him too before, and then next thing he just popped out. Torpedoes to starboard. I launched torps on him, I launched fucking everything on him, shells, everything, and I still can't get him on fire. Must have that fucking perk, it's, you can't get set on fire as much. Fucking whole team down one end of my, me and myself, down the fucking river.
Ah, oh, there's more torpedoes. That's it. I'm destroyed this time.
Anakin, why our destroyers are way out in the open?
Fucking torpedoes. Fucking honest, man. Destroyers can't do the fucking job.
That destroyer should not be in the open. Like that. You should be in the fucking between the islands.
Fucking unbelievable. What is it with these teams, man? These teams are a fucking disgrace.
Yeah, they are, man.
See, it's everything. It's as soon as someone fucking brand new comes out in this game, every fucking Call of Duty fucking kid comes on.
Mm-hmm.
I've always
Call
said
Duty
that.
Kid. Oh, fucking hell, man.
Always said that in this game, like. It was the same with Atlanta. Every fucking kid came on. Right.
Fuck's sake.
I've got a following player that's added player to a group message.
There?
Oh, for fuck's sake, see that Scharnhorst?
Aye.
He just put my, is it a message, I think.
I was about to say.
Guess what he's typed. Advice, never use Atlanta tops.
We've destroyed an enemy battleship.
Am I detected?
Can't I believe fucking fuck this that boy just messaged by saying don't use Atlanta torps. Yeah, well, I mean if I'm about to go down I'm launching them. So if I miss. You know, I'm not fucking gonna say no to fucking launching tops. I see that the Scharnhorst that's left.
Uh-huh.
When advice, don't use a launching tops.
That's what
he
said.
And then, aye. And like aye. I said to him, if you're about to go down in a ship for him comping, I might as well fucking use the Atlanta tops. Just if I'm going down anyway.
Try it and see.
I hit a miss really. I said to him, well, I'll show you the picture that I said to him.
Oh, we could have won that. Fuck's sake. Maybe a bit more longer would have had that Scharnhorst and that would have been it. We would have won. I didn't even get first fucking place. Wise up. How does that knob jockey get fucking...
That's what I sent him.
I would send him that he's a fucking pussy.
I literally said that he comped the whole fucking game in that text.
Of course he did. Tell him he's Silver Hayes says he fucking would have had him if he fucking wasn't saved by the bell. Fucking had his ass.
I know the fucking Atlanta tops ain't great, but holy fuck, I would rather launch him. Came out of nowhere and the angle I was at, I was basically pretty much broadside to them. I just kinda launched them anyway. fuck him.
Right. Put these ones. Somebody pick a tier.
Any.
Well, you pick for attention. It's that tier 5.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Just hopefully there's more battleships and cruisers and destroyers on the other side.
I hope it's slim plate, fucking good fucking. That's like.
God. Aye, it's all fucking destroyers.
Get back! Ricky, what did you get? All stations,
defend the base. Got four Nazi crates, got two battleships. Fuck's off. All stations, concentrate fire on the target. See? I wish I didn't fucking read that chart and your what you just what that boy just typed.
I don't know. That's why I've got me 2, 3, 4.
Aye, but you all, I think the first crates ships you ever get for your crate is always gonna be a tier 3 and 4. That was exactly the same when it came to the destroyer. I've got tier 3 and I got a tier 4.
Yeah.
So I think it's a. It must be a thing that you always get tier 3
aye,
and tier 4.
The same one to start with.
What am I using AP? Fuck, I just dropped him out of nowhere. By the way, it's a heads up, I'm not good with when it comes to destroyers.
I don't miss that bastard.
So set them on fire for you.
I'm getting shot from every fucking angle here. Fuck off!
Fucking battleship just caught. I cannot get a fucking good battleship staying out of that, out in that open bit. I just cannot get a fucking bit near him. Destroy around about here, nah. Corner. Dash it all.
Support the allied target. All stations reporting the position of a strategic target. Torpedoes, dead ahead. Oh, for fuck's sake.
My torps, dude. My fucking destroyer is going into my own torps. Like, what the fuck? Own dude went into my own torps. Fuck all my torps. You know what I mean? It's like, fuck me. Aye, thank fuck you got fucking nailed. Vic and Mikkel, fucking knew it.
Smoke generator started. The ship is on fire. Smoke screen set. Problem solved, sir. Get back.
Enemy destroyer blown up. Hey Maker, fucking cheers. Destroyer laid down smoke on himself and tried to hide inside it, man, and sent blind torpedoes at him and got him.
Pissing about that boy done right now is fucking annoying. Own fucking dude ran into my own torps, and that's why I fucked my torps. I'm sure the host torch. Turned away. I knew he was gonna do that. own team ran into my torps. I kind of understand that.
Mm-hmm.
Clearly, was right in the...
What?
The funny thing is, he's seen them. He was clearly seen them. Yeah.
He still managed to drive into them.
You kind of think it, that he did that on purpose to try and nick my kill.
Mm-hmm. It'd be nice if there was like a hardcore setting you can play in that, and then like have any friendly damage and all.
Aye, team kills and shit.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he did. There will be. There isn't PC, mine.
You might get people fucking sending torpedoes your way at the very fucking start of the game. Just the spawn.
Well, I used to do that all the time on PC. Smoke screen set. I mean, that dude took forever to die.
Fucking take the kill, fucking asshole.
Shoot, I don't have. I don't want any bits, to be fair. Good. I feel it. Working up.
I think so. Aye, as far as I can, unless there's someone well done, but I think I'll.
I guess, Torch, if you were really wanting to donate bits, I would actually do it to this dude. I'm actually going to send them to you, by the way.
Aye, but carry it, and there will be carriers eventually at some point, aye. Don't know when, though.
I just got two trophies there. I got Getting Your Feet Wet and MVP, and I got another one, Brothers in Arms.
I hated carriers. I really hate carriers in this game. The PC version.
But the thing is, though, they're going to come eventually. They will bring them.
Oh, eventually, but they were really bad. Really annoying. And they're really, really, really fucking hard to play. I think Destroyers are bad to play.
To be fair, I never actually done the carriers at all when I was on the PC. It's just something I never actually touched.
I had one premium fucking carrier. I didn't even buy it. I got gifted it by someone. And it was like, oh for fuck's sake, do I have to play it? And they were like, you have to because I bought it for you. So I kinda had to.
5 citadels, oh my god.
Oh god, you're picking Destroyer now.
That's the hang, you see. Okay, see that mission you're doing with 5 citadels?
Mm-hmm.
I've done that, I'm the one after it, destroyed 3 ships in one battle, and I've missed it all day. It's just, I don't know, see, because I'm trying to go for it, I just can't fucking get it.
Tip, man.
It's always the same, sir.
Go for tier 3. Use a tier 3 ship. Go fight tier 3 ships. Aim for any, like, just play matches and hopefully you'll get denies, right? And then fucking use a battleship. You'll get, you can get, a one shot on a Dene, no problem. You'll get 2 citadels if you hit the middle of the ship, which will probably take it out in one shot, man. And then go and shoot any of the cruisers. All like hopefully there's a couple of Dene's or a couple of weak cruisers, and just go for them, man. Or keep an eye on for enemies and just pinch their kills, or people to pinch their kills. You know.
You mean?
I'll try that for the next one, then.
Well, yeah, I'm happy to go tier. I go tier 3 now, man, and. We can try and
you'll
get
pinch
you.
My fucking, you'll pinch my fucking kills.
The only tier 3 I've got
battleship is that tier 3 Kaiser German battleship, or I've got a tier 3 destroyer, that's it.
Right, okay, that's a bathroom. Advice going for the Chinese one's quite good, that one.
Chinese?
Or the Japs, sorry.
Japanese.
I was like, is it a fucking new ship?
We'll go for the German one then, man. Like to say,
I'll
but
go for that.
You need something with a good, you need, it's handy when you have a good ship that's got half a decent dispersion and a battleship commander. As soon as I went onto the Japanese line, man, I got the fucking Japanese commander, like.
Oh, that's the very first commander I got for Japanese was a battleship. That's kind of why I fucking.
I know, as I say, also.
It was good.
The only one I'm waiting for is fucking that Sims guy. You know.
I've got him, but I've not got him on anything. So I've got the Norman Scott on. Cruisers.
So, like I say, hopefully there's a few Denays. Get your Citadels or get your three kills.
Hopefully.
Get your three kills. I'll help you, man. I'll show you any ships this weekend, and you can take mine. But hopefully in the next game, man, I'm gonna go for tier three again because I want to try and see if I can get the five Citadels. We've one Denay.
Oh, that's cool.
So we have. I'll focus on the battleships, man, and try and weaken down a few battleships and that, and then I'll let you know.
Chunky Mark. A name. Fuck are you. You. Aye, what are we going left or right?
I was thinking, sort of. I don't know.
Over in the middle.
Straight down the middle.
A and B.
Just to say, don't really worry about the wind, just try and see if you can get a Citadels or fucking your three kills.
I have some, you doing three kills, eh?
Well, this destroyer's not doing much, he's kinda slow right fucking down. Get going.
If you go behind that fucking island a wee bit closer, a good spot for us. Right, we've got a Congo coming in. Spotted.
Oh my god, this dude is not even.
Konigsberg.
Enemy
battleship sighted. I don't know.
Get
Ryan.
The kill, get it.
Oh, I got a Citadel. Right, go ahead.
I got a Citadel.
Citadel, alright, mate. We both got a Citadel on him. He didn't know I hit him. I'm surprised he didn't blow up.
I got 8,900 damage on him.
Go ahead, man.
Oh, he's just fucking coming fire from a dick.
Everybody's gonna be shooting at him now.
I was gonna say, he's already moving before he even rolled.
I got another Citadel on him. Two Citadels on him. Two salvos.
That
joy to being in the smoke.
There's that Danae. So, right,
oh,
we're
fucking pitch a kill. Oh, is it Citadels or is what? Is it ultra kills or anything?
Ultra kills.
I'll try and wipe out this demon. Oh fuck.
Go ahead, let him get the Denae. I just set a Delta's ass, so. Let him get him.
Well, okay, I just got a shot on him, but I left him for you.
Man, this Kaiser fucking
guns,
I need
to upgrade him. Come on, before he goes away, he's going to go and cover the hank. Oi, Ryan. Oi, Ryan. Oi, Ryan.
Oh no!
Uh-oh.
Fucking
case
of terrible fucking shield
dispersion.
Look at that, man. Fuck's sake.
I'm
fuck,
so fucked.
I got him. Yeah, I got him.
I'll get this destroyer.
Why did that destroyer not launch torps on me? Yeah, it's now, though.
Nice. Right, come on, one more. Right, let's get these congos.
Yeah, I was Optimus. It's like I'm fucking Optimus Beta right now. With you there. That fucking... destroyer.
Oh fuck, I'm getting hit
by a torpedo.
Oh, no, sorry, I just missed it.
Right, let's rush them, boys. Let's move straight up on them.
Where would you head? Are we going for Congo or a fat Orion
with you? I would go for the triangle for the Orion, but...
Ryan, because the Congo's pretty fucking tough for us fucking, this battleship.
But they're all going to run the bastards now, like they're shitting their pants.
Ah, he's turning. I'll just stay here, I think.
Aye. That fucking torpedo was awfully close to me. Just to miss that in there, man. But I think I'm gonna turn in towards you, Chris. And try and cut him off, because he's turning round that way, so...
He's gone towards the Congo.
May as well try and turn in at any point, chase him round that island, then come back.
That's why I basically turned towards the Congo.
May as well hit this direction and try and cut him off.
Well, let's try and fucking blockade these bastards, let's box them in.
Well, he's gonna get two torps. Right. You got less chance of... You got more chance of getting a kill. Come on.
Can't even see him.
That's if it...
You
should have seen
him that smoke,
wherever he
is.
Wherever
he's went. See that destroyer fucking about
in
the fucking smoke, you should
boot there,
try to find him.
Ah, that's it. No, that's it. Is that another dude that was fucking not fucking moving? No, he's dead. Can the dude that was not fucking hardly moving ahead of me? The very start. Well, he's dead. Straight away.
Where is this?
Here it goes.
Aye, Brookie, but we'll be actually going at some point, I'll give you a shout.
What's up?
Where's that Orion?
I just took a massive chunk off him. Oh yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a hat on here too.
Either that Orion's dispersion is really bad.
Oh, I love the way Orion. My Ryan's good, we ship, I like it, but the iron drink's better.
Oh, come on, fire, go.
Oh, the tops are gonna get him. I fired, but the tops are gonna hit him first.
Oh, you bastard!
Oh, man, any of the fuckers.
Well, if we can not just fucking tell out the sword to fucking hang back and not fire, maybe the fucking idea.
Because torps. There is that many fucking kill things, now everybody be looking to pinch everybody's kills.
Aye.
There's two over at sea still, that's about.
It's like people post up saying, oh, I got the Kraken, it's like, the Kraken isn't really a great achievement, just because you got five kills doesn't mean
I've got the fucking Kraken, but I'm the fucking... You know, I'm fucking worried about it.
It's not even a great achievement, because as I say, because we know most people that have it have fucking took it when the ships are weak. The best match that I've ever done was, as I say, I got Kraken on lease, I got Solo Warrior, I got Confederate High Caliber, First Blood, And I know for that match I did earn it, because I killed one ship at the start to get the first blood, and then I killed four at the end to get the solo warrior, and then I got the dragon, so I know I kind of earned that one, but...
How's the gun tube, by the way? I'm watching both charts, by the way. I'm reading both charts. Need to bud, gee. Fucking trying to get someone to fucking get his three kills, but somebody, I just thought I nicked it, and not me this time.
Ah, but I'll change
it. That wee battleship of yours is so small, man, compared to...
Ah, this Kaiser is, to be honest, it's not the greatest.
It's a bit weird the way the guns tucked in, the metal guns tucked in behind the front gun.
Ah, it is weird. I mean, they're wrong, to be fair, this is still basic. Maybe once it's upgraded, it may be a wee bit better, but... I mean, I'm only using it now because I got it first.
It makes sense, so if you hit two massive guns placed in the middle, there's no fucking room to turn them, so the kind of it's a must.
Did that Congo just shoot at me, or was that somebody else? Was somebody trying to...
There's a Wyoming over there. And a
Kalsha.
Oh, alright. The one I just missed.
I might try and aim for that actually, I just realised that Kalsha was way quite one health there.
I was away to say to you, but...
I think that other battleship's gonna get him though. The time these fucking slow-ass guns turn up on, what a chance.
What the fuck is...
Come on, these things are fucking slow, man.
I think I'll get turned to the Congo, I think.
I don't even think I'm gonna reach him for that.
How can he fucking fire at me and I fucking can't see him?
Fuck's sake.
IG, there's an update. It's really small, to be fair. Oh, I don't care how much it is. Oh, Congo.
Go ahead, best.
Congo. Quick, he's flooding.
He's flooding, mate.
Wait, this cruiser's still alive here, man, if you want to try and take him, because...
My PlayStation just went right through that fucking update like it was nothing. Anakin, I just turned it on, it was fucking done. Anakin, we that it was.
The ship is on fire!
Enemy cruiser sunk. Oh, you.
I'll let you get the way, homie. Fucker was sick.
I thought you were gonna leave that dude for Michael.
I was, but I wasn't sure if he was in range because the bastard was fucking setting me on fire, the cunt. I'll weaken this way, homie, and then sure, grab it.
Hey, Brookie. I think it's Brookie. I hate butchering names.
My best to get closer, man.
IG, that he's got night shift. Fuck night shifts.
Aye, here's my side of that fucking boat right after you, but my things were too slow and reaching. I'm getting closer as well, and I just need to get there. It's fucking distance.
Broadside.
Oh no. Ah, fuck!
What the fuck happened there?
There's always fucking one to see, you bitch. You fucking knob.
No, there was a fucking muscle chunk of healthy head on left. Someone shot him. And then next again, it took a massive chunk off him, and then when I shot him, I thought I was going to take him down. A one shot for you, but fucking...
I got three citadels up, I only needed two more. Okay. That's the way to do it, man, that's what you want me playing.
Gee, you fucking do.
Papers, I need papers. Well, I'm telling you, stick with three until you get it, definitely.
Speaking of the devil.
Just invite myself to your party.
Awkward. Throw a banana away, fuck me.
Ah, no, aye.
Are you coming on, or...?
Aye, it's just groups of three, though, isn't it?
Aye, well, we can do two teams at two.
Aye, well... just whatever. I'm happy enough, just... I'll just play my main.
No. Can't fucking play your lane, man.
Well, to be honest, you guys are all friends, so I don't mind bouncing out to letting your mate join, like, I don't mind. So I'd want to go to the shop anyway and get papers and stuff. Or... Alright, mate, see you in a bit, best. Alright, mate. Well, I was. I just thought it'd be a good time for me to go and get fucking skins before the shop closed.
Aye, that was a short sleep though, that one, wasn't it?
I was trying to find your other one. Your other ones, the 7 days one and the GTA one.
I mean, I don't have that narcolepsy or anything, but I'm just getting happy just conking out. Just tired.
Did Johnny fucking upload the GTA one? Didn't he upload the GTA one?
Oh, shit, it's official. Was it you? I'm not sure. Probably was Johnny. I'll get time to find it. Yeah. As I say, I saw him out.